In this video, I will explain about 5 volt regulated power supply. This is the circuit diagram of 5 volt regulated power supply. Here we can see that in this circuit, it consists of a transformer, that is step down transformer, and a bridge rectifier IC, that is DB107, and it also consists of 7805 regulator with 1000 microfarad electrolytic capacitor and 0.1 microfarad ceramic capacitor. In this circuit, we can see that the input primary winding of transformer is connected to AC and secondary winding is connected to one point of the bridge rectifier IC. Here we can see that the AC is connected to the AC pins of this IC. And the one point, that is plus of this IC, is connected to 7805 and minus of this IC is connected to ground. Now we will see how this circuit can be constructed on the breadboard. Here we have construct this 5 volt regulated power supply with the help of this circuit diagram. Here we can observe that this is DB107 bridge rectifier IC. The one point of transformer secondary is connected to input AC of the IC and another point is connected to another point of the DB107 IC. These two are AC input and these two are the DC output of bridge rectifier IC. The plus is connected to pin number 1 of 7805 regulator and minus is connected to ground. This is electrolytic capacitor. Its positive is connected to pin number 1. Its negative is connected to ground. The pin number 2 is directly connected to ground. The pin number 3, it is having an electrolytic capacitor. Its value is 0.1 microfarad. On the capacitor, it is written as 104. If we convert that value with the formula, that turns out to be 0.1 microfarad. Now once we construct this circuit, now it's time to apply the input. We turn on the power supply. In the output, we can observe that we are getting 5 volt DC voltage. Before we obtain this voltage, first we have to check the AC input at the transformer as well as the AC output of the IC, and we have to check, finally we have to check the output voltage at pin number 3. Now we'll change this voltmeter range. We'll disconnect this positive, we'll change it to AC. Here I will keep it to 200. Now I will check the AC voltage. This is the AC voltage. Since it is 12012 transformer, here we can observe in the multimeter, we can observe that we are getting almost 25 volt AC. And once we obtain the AC here, we have to check the DC output voltage at pin number 3. I am checking this with respect to ground here and pin number 3. Before that, I have to set it to DC voltage here. Now I will measure the output DC voltage with respect to pin number 3. Here in the voltmeter or multimeter, we can see that we are obtaining plus 5 volt DC voltage. In this way, we conduct the experiment of 5 volt regulated power supply.